Well, hi again. I'm so glad that you're here watching this video today during, again, remember we're in Holy Week. So yesterday we learned about Holy Week and we learned about this, the story of the Last Supper yesterday on Thursday. And today it's normally called Good Friday. At Mayflower we call it Sorrowful Friday. And the story today, which is called Jesus is Betrayed, will tell us more about why today we call it Sorrowful Friday. So have a listen. Jesus is betrayed. Jesus had a good friend named Peter, who was there when Jesus healed people and made miracles happen. Jesus liked Peter so much, he gave Peter the nickname The Rock. Jesus had another friend named Judas. Jesus, Peter, Judas, and the other disciples spent lots of time together. They were all together when Jesus told them that his life had to end. It was a sad and hard time for Jesus and his friends. Jesus felt so sad that he went to a quiet place in a garden and prayed. "Please, God," Jesus prayed, "make me strong. Help me trust you." Jesus asked the disciples to come to the garden and stay awake while he prayed, but they fell asleep. "Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!" Jesus told the disciples three times. When Jesus finished praying, it was time for them to go and face hard things. Even though Jesus had many friends, he had some bad enemies too. Some people were scared that Jesus would change the world too much with love. Judas got scared too. He let Jesus down. Judas told some of Jesus' enemies where Jesus was. When soldiers came to the garden, Judas kissed Jesus on the cheek to show him who they were looking for. The soldiers took Jesus away. Judas and Peter ran away and hid. They were so scared. Later, Peter went outside the place where Jesus was on trial. A girl saw Peter and said, "He's a friend of Jesus. He's in trouble too." Peter wanted to help his friend Jesus, but he was scared, so he pretended he didn't know Jesus. "I don't know him. I don't know him. I don't know him," Peter said. His lie made him feel even worse inside. Peter ran away again. He cried and cried. Peter felt so bad for Jesus. Peter felt very, very sorry. But Jesus knew that Peter loved him. Jesus knew that Peter was his friend. That's why he had given Peter such a special job. The Rock became a strong leader in the church. He told many, many people about his best friend, Jesus. "I know him. I know him. I know him," Peter told everyone. And that was the truth. Let us pray. Dear God, when hard things happen, we can rely on you to help us stay positive and strong. In your name we pray. Amen. Bye.